Very nice, very nice. I played a character who, he had been a college professor who found his wife cheating, kills her and her lover, and is on his way to prison. He thinks his life is over. And he is freed by the zombie apocalypse, and it gives him a chance to redeem himself. The Walking Dead game gave me so many gifts. I was a working actor, and already been in 70 or 80 games, but it put me on the map in a way that nothing else I had done has. VoiceOver 101, if you wanna sound like you're smiling, put a smile on your face and it's gonna come. Well, that works with every other movement. So if you're gonna throw something and you reach back and you throw it, you know, that your body really informs what your voice is gonna do. When I teach, I tell people come from here and here, from your head and your heart, and then it'll come out of here instead of trying to make it all happen with your mouth. Some things will just happen if you allow the physicality to inform what you're saying.
I only wish more could have been saved.
Before I started going to cons, I really didn't understand how my work and the other actors in video games and cartoons and whatnot, how we have touched people's lives. I'm making video games and cartoons and getting people to buy stuff they don't need to buy, watch TV shows they don't need to watch. But when you go and you meet somebody and they tell you that somehow you've touched their life, somehow a character you have played has made a difference in them. And one mother who came to me, she had an autistic son, she says the only thing that calms him down is the voice of Lee Everett.
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do.
So I started sending her every now and then a little, I'll just record something and send it to him. Hey, how you doing? What's going on? That kind of makes me feel like I'm doing important work. I don't think it gets any better than that. You want to know where the character is from? How old is that character? What's the level of education of that character? What's that character's worldview?